Hey, it's Mary of Elemental Fiberworks, and I want to start doing some short little vlog-style videos with tips and tricks for you guys. Today, I'm going to juggle some fiber. Okay, not really. I'm not that coordinated. What I'm actually going to do is split up a braid of fiber and juggle the strips around to make it interesting when I go and spin it. So what I've done, unfortunately, I didn't get a picture of the whole braid itself. But I took one braid of fiber, split it in half, and then split those halves in half. So I've got strips that are a quarter of my braid of fiber. Then I split each of those strips into four pieces lengthwise, so down the length of the strip of fiber. And that's what I've got here. So this was the first quarter of the braid, the second quarter, the third quarter, and the fourth. Now, because this braid of fiber has one section that is really differently colored than the rest, I want to mix up where that section appears in my finished yarn. To do that, what I'm going to do is juggle fiber. So I'm going to start by taking one of each of these and making a line with it. Pardon the cat meow. So I'm just taking one from the first, the second, the third, and the fourth strip of fiber and putting them in a line. So this first set, I'm going to leave alone. Second set, I'm going to take this first piece of fiber and shift it to the back. The third set, I'm going to do that with two. So I've moved the progression of the gradient along even further. And this last set, I'm going to do that with three. So now you'll see that this really differently colored piece of the gradient is at a different spot in each of these sets. And then what I'll do is spin a four ply yarn. So this is one ply, second ply, third ply, fourth ply. I'll probably spin it pretty fine to get a decent amount of yardage out, and then I'll ply the four together. And this, with the really bright orange and the pale lavender, there's also a little bit of the lavender in that first section, that will get spread out through the entire skein of finished yarn. Hopefully. Real quick before I go, I thought you'd like to see how I'm going to keep this fiber organized. So I've got this empty box that had Graze snacks in it, which I actually find really awesome for making sure I remember to eat in the afternoon during a workday. And I've got each row of fiber in here, one, two, three, four, and I'll just spin down those. And I can close it when I'm not spinning after I finish this first set to keep these guys from getting into it. So I'm gonna settle into my spinning corner here with my flat iron and get some work done. If you like this video, hit like, subscribe, and come join me on elementalfiberworks.com. Happy spinning! I'll see you next time.